What's really good, YouTube family? It's your boy Command Black, and we back on this Cyberpunk. Nigga, I said Cyberpunk.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
We back on this Cyberpunk 2077. All right, let's talk to
Jack
Evelyn.
out
She
to
said she
his
got shit to
boxer.
do. What,
No.
jacking off? Oh
It could
my
be a
God,
very
we back
useful
into it like
tool.
that.
Good
That's how we
for
getting back into it.
analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't grasp
Okay.
exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
I'm following you.
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that
Of
possible.
course.
Would
It'll be
you
just like you
like
say.
anything else?
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's a bit.
Relax.
Yeah.
It's on the corp.
Right, babe.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually.
I wanna get nasty.
We have an arrangement.
Oh, you love
Strictly
him.
business.
Now
Suits
you
us
love
both, I
him.
think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox too.
Judy.
Besides, we go back
Yeah.
years.
Okay.
V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her.
I understand.
But she's
Okay.
a mox, not the latest member of your crew.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Try not to forget.
I'll do whatever I can to
So,
fix it.
you'll
All
be a
right.
good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Never.
Relax.
I
Believe it or
never.
not, I'm no stranger to tact.
You know
In
what I'm saying?
biz
I
or life.
never keep it on a leash. What are we talking about? That's Judy? That's Judy?
Hey,
Big booty.
there
Oh,
you
she is
are. This is
bad.
V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Sensory sig amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors. It's top shelf hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized. Only thing factory are the casings.
Mod all this yourself?
What do you think?
Expression translator. Fuyutsuki, right? Thought the matrices on that series were fucked up.
They were, but swapping out matrices is simple. And this was the only model that'd support additional scanware.
All right, all right.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate.
Always get
Turn it to
deep
him.
inside, just so you know.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Oh, they built like the damn saw chamber, but oh, look at the booty wooties, but oh, why you? Where did you come from? You're ready for action, but what the hell?
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Oh, she looking at me like I'm bad, huh? I know.
Hey, what profile now?
A model of your perceptions and emotional responses. Need to adjust that so the raw BD won't overwhelm you. If I don't, best case scenario, you'll get nauseous as soon as you're in. Probably barf like you would in a shoddy virtue enviro.
And worst case?
Your synapses sizzle like locusts in a deep fryer. But we're not about to let that happen.
Yo, you
okay?
bad.
Hit me. She's promised me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time.
Not this time.
Now, look at me. Gonna run I'm the looking, analysis soft.
Looking dead at you, bro.
Feel a slight tingling.
I'm looking dead. I wish I could zoom even more on your eye, but...
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. Mm-hmm. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What'd you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood.
Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly, though. You ready?
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. I get it. I get it.
I'll give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Mm-hmm. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
Okay, on you go.
Oh, got the strap on me, man.
Down, everybody, on the ground. What I see you kissing the flooring. Money. Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
That flash of intense shock. Still feel it, I remember.
She all in my damn face. She want me.
Fuck,
she
that last me. Second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be
all
fine.
In my damn face. She want me. She
got
want
the set up. Let's
you know what I'm saying? She trying to.
I'll sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Should I?
All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing off. Look at
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. Mm-hmm. In analysis mode, you get to view and even
she
scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan and simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get clear. You go in. It's from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. Okay.
Okay, right here. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now, you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay.
Fuck!
On you go.
Ah, little shitheads!
Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously. Like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sounds, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What, I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Mm-hmm. Shit crazy. I don't want to be in that no more.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. You ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No way.
They said flogging the log.
Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Relax, Judy. Everything will be fine.
You don't quite grasp the risks I took by letting you in here. What I'm risking poking around with this stuff.
We're all taking risks here. That's the job. So either T-Bug patches in or I'm on my way out.
Judy, please. Fine. Call her. Let's get this over with.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn, they're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen, need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
You're not having none of it, okay. I mean, you bad and all, but I'm about to guala at the end of the day. So if you ain't trying to get me these bangs, man, I don't give a fuck.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
All right, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's.
Watch the whole recording from Evelyn's point of view. So I can't even, okay. I can't enter Evelyn mode.
Are you? Evelyn. She. I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Okay.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot.
Wow, champagne's
utterly
decent.
Utterly removed from reality.
Taste boosted somehow?
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a...
Same bubbly you'll be sipping in real space soon.
...world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Eron! I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now. Noted. Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning of the
world. Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize. Focus.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
No!
Oh. They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
You look like a...
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
What the fuck will I need, are you?
I'm sorry I've been silent throughout like most of this, but I'm real just interested in all of it. I'm just trying to see what's really going on in here. Shit is wild. I don't even know what we're supposed to be doing. I think we're supposed to like steal a chip or something, but other than that, I really don't know what we're supposed to be doing.
No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Oh, got any candy left? Steph's pretty. Look at that. Nice.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Until you've learned the meaning.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip. Geese. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
On the exist. A war that may never have been. We have no see eye to love you.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docks, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage. Fancy-ass fridge. Temp doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Please let me get out of this motherfucker, man. This shit is wild.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Mm-hmm.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Mm-hmm.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. The BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Well, look like my job here is done-zoed. You was cute as shit, you know?
Well, don't worry. Won't do anything to get you in trouble. But, I hope to see you again.
Depends.
On what?
Whether you come alone or with a tag-along, like a net runner.
No runners. I promise. See ya.
She want me. She want me. Okay.
Let's walk.
She want a young god. What's up with you, Evelyn? You're not even impressive no more, but you introduced me to Big Booty Judy. I'm done.
I think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
Girl, you sure girls always want to lie, this kind of move from you. Why girls always want to lie?
Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right. Plan's perfect. Job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. You're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wait out of.
Yes.
Hey, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows. And actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. I've been doing hella jobs with other fixers or other fixers for real.
Good luck.
I'm not gonna cat with you.
I need a few words with Judy.
Alright, man. You don't gotta tell me I'm out of here, man.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Konpeki was worth our time.
What? Well, I guess that's the end of the video, guys. See you next time. Make sure you like if you like the video, comment, subscribe if you're new. And I'm out till next time. You know, Cyberpunk, you gotta check, you gotta fix this shit. I love your game. It shouldn't be this way. It shouldn't be this way. I love you.